So this little film is going to show you about meditation posture. It's really important to have a good meditation posture so you can sit comfortably and just feel comfortable and relaxed in the meditation. But we're also looking for a posture which supports the meditation. So we're looking to feel grounded and earthed, as it were. We're also looking for a posture which is upright, so that we can be alert and awake in the meditation. And we're also looking for a sense of relaxation and letting go and ease. Because we want all those qualities in our meditation too. And we're going to suggest three different ways that you can sit for meditation. You might like to try them over time and see which one suits you the best. So one way you can sit for meditation is by using cushions and kneeling astride the cushions. We just kneel astride the cushions and we let our body weight sink down into them so we feel grounded. And it's good to use a blanket or a scarf or something to support your hands, because otherwise your hands might be pulling down on the shoulders. So if you put your hands in a scarf or a blanket, and just really relax them and relax your shoulders as well. We try and make sure our back is reasonably upright, not forced, but just the spine growing naturally upwards. And we check that our head and neck is balanced. There's a point with the head just very slightly tilted forwards, a slight feeling of extension in the back of the neck, and a sense of balance and poise. Another way to sit for meditation is to sit cross-legged on cushions. We probably want the cushion slightly lower for this, and we just sit with one leg in front of the other. Again, looking for that quality of groundedness and the back reasonably upright, and the head and the neck balanced. We might need a cushion under our knee or even under both knees. It's really important that the knees are in contact with something and not kind of floating upwards, because otherwise all the weight will be on your back, which will strain your back. So you want a tripod, a supported tripod. It's also important to swap sides when you meditate. So sometimes meditating with the right leg in front of the left, other times meditating with the left leg in front of the right. And when we're sitting on cushions, it's important to get the height of them correctly. If the cushions are too high, we'll tend to arch in the back. Our head and neck might tend to start leaning backwards, and this will become uncomfortable. And it may even produce a kind of strain and pain in the lower back. So if you notice pain in the lower back, that might be what's happening, that your cushions are too high. On the other hand, if the cushions are too low, we tend to hunch over and lean forwards. And again, you might notice that manifesting as a pain across the top of the back. So if you notice pain and discomfort there, you may need to adjust the height of your cushions and have them a little bit higher. And you can also meditate in a chair. It's really fine to do this. Lots of people meditate sitting in a chair. Sometimes it's helpful to put some blocks or little pieces of wood or even books or telephone directories under the back feet of the chair. And this just raises it up in a way which allows you to sit upright more easily in the chair. So you could maybe try that. And then you just sit in the chair with your feet flat on the ground and parallel to each other. Your arms and your hands resting in your lap, or maybe again in a scarf or a blanket, just so that your shoulders and arms can relax. And then your head slightly tilted forwards, that feeling of slight extension in the back of the neck So there's a sense of poise and balance, and you're not straining the neck muscles. And posture is something that we need to learn. If we've not sat for meditation before, we might not be used to sitting like this. Might take a bit of time getting used to it. Might take a bit of adjustment. But that's all part of the process of learning to meditate. And with time, we're able to sit quite still and quite comfortably for longer periods of time.